All the stars have faded, 'cause they don't wanna see what we've done. And who?
Hey guys, welcome back to another LEGO review here. Today we are looking at the new 2016 DC Super Heroes Mighty Micro set. This one is set number 76061, 79 pieces, Catwoman versus the Batman here. See the back here. Get both carts, both the minifigs here. Let's go ahead and open it up. Now, if this is anything like the others, then it should just be two bags, two instruction booklets for each cart. I'm sure that's Batman's cape. Small bag, medium-sized bag. Let's get it built. And here you have Batman and Catwoman here, holding her diamond. She also comes with a carton of milk. And of course, Batman comes with a couple of batarangs there. I do like the detail on the chest. No double-sided face, but I do like the cartoon heads that they all kind of have here. A little bit different than what you're used to seeing on these guys, or at least the full version. I'm not a fan of the short legs here. Just do not like it. You can see the detail on the back of Batman there. Utility belt wrapping around. Same thing with Catwoman. You have her waist wrapping all the way around to the back. Alright, let's get them in their carts. Take a look at those. Alright, first up, you got Batman in his cart here. Printed on a piece for the bat symbol in the front. No stickers with this set, or with any of the Mighty Micro sets. You have the flame coming out the back there. This cape flapping in the wind. Translucent black. And on the inside is just steering wheel and brown piece. Next up is Catwoman. Pretty cool piece in the front, the narrow cat face right there, and the translucent yellow with the cat tail in the back. You have the translucent orange in the back for the boost. And inside, same thing. Steering wheel, seat, and her spoiler here. A little movement to it. You can't really do much with the cat tail in the way. Alright guys, that's going to wrap up this review of the Mighty Micros here. Definitely pretty cool heads and detailed chest pieces here. Especially like the, you know, I like the cartoon faces on all of them that have been coming out. Still not a fan of the legs though. But still pretty cool to have. Got a shadow box to throw them in, or if you even want to replace the legs with some official LEGO legs, you can do that as well. Alright guys, we'll see you next time here at the Brick Stash. Thanks for tuning in.